Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're going to do a 2022 reset and basically just reflect on this past year and get ready for the new year. But first, you know you gotta go get your coffee because you're gonna need it. So this is how I'm doing my reset this year. Follow along, got a bunch of tips and tricks for you guys. So first, just take out a journal, an iPad if you have one, a laptop, and obviously some crayon because we're here for the vibes. I personally chose to make my reset planner on Canva. I'm gonna put a link down below to this template that I made. It's free to use. And I just broke it up into things that I think are essential to resetting. The journal consists of a bunch of different sections. The first one being an area where you can reflect on the past year. The second and third being kind of a vision board area where you can visualize the next year. There's an area for short-term and long-term goals, daily and monthly habits, relationships, and affirmations. You can directly type on this journal by just copying the template onto Canva and typing into it, but if you like writing things down, you can also save it as a file onto your iPad and write on it. But before doing this, I'd suggest creating the vision board, and that's just because you can't insert images into files. So really quickly, this is for the people who do want to write on it. This is how you export the planner onto your iPad into your files. You're just going to press a button at the top right, that's the export button. You're going to click save to files. And make sure to download it as a free draft just because there are premium features on it. Once you do that, you're gonna open up your files and it should all be there. Just press the drawing icon and jot away. So now let's create a vision board. This is personally my favorite part of resetting just because I'm a very visual person and I feel like visualizing my goals, my aspirations, and the person I wanna become is very motivating for me. So what I did was I went on Pinterest and I searched up a bunch of pins that kind of reflected the year that I wanted, and I went ahead and pinned them, and then I saved them to my laptop as a file, and I went on this website called Pixlr where I created a blank canvas and I made a collage of all the images that I feel like I wanted to reflect my year. So this is the vision board that I came up with. I feel like it really reflects the things that I want. I want to travel, I want to meet new people, I want to get into meditating, reading. And obviously I want to reach 5,000 subscribers by the end of this year. So hopefully that works out. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Hope you're liking this video so far. And yeah, I went ahead and added to the template that I made earlier. Before filling out the planner, I like to write things down just to declutter my mind because there's a lot that be going on up there. But writing everything down is just so useful for me to get everything down without trying to categorize it right away and just let my mind kind of free flow. I kind of made general categories like health, academics, yada yada yada, just so that there's kind of a general theme for the things that I'm writing down. But for the most part, it's not like really strict. Once you write everything down, get your thoughts out, your goals, the habits that you want to create, and all that good stuff, you'll be ready to transfer it onto your template, journal, or whatever you chose to put your reset on. And honestly, you can just keep it in the journal. This is just for you and for you to figure out what works best for you. So I personally like rewriting things down, so I feel like this worked really well for me just because I feel like when you rewrite something, it kind of reinforces it into your head a little bit more, but everyone's different, and honestly, you can keep it within the journal, or you can keep it on a digital device just so you have it wherever you are. So once you've done your mental reset, I think it's really important to do an environmental reset, whether that be deep cleaning, rearranging your furniture, buying new things for the house, and also doing a self-reset. Take care of yourself, pamper yourself, do a body scrub, hair mask, wax, get your nails done, and just pamper yourself and start the new year off fresh. And honestly, yeah, just take care of yourself physically. And also, don't forget to splurge on yourself a little bit. You know those after Christmas sales go crazy, so go buy something nice. But that's basically it for today. Hope you enjoyed this video. Happy New Year's, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye, guys.